Cynthia Heimel was born on July 13, 1947 and died on February 25, 2018. She was a feminist humorist writer from Philadelphia, Pennsylvania. Her column was ended around 2000 when the editors of Playboy expressed concern that Heimel's feminist attitudes would put off male readers. Her sequel, however, is a mixed bag. She was a dog owner. Cheryl Lavin wrote of her in a 1995 interview that loyal readers assume the I in Heimel's columns is Heimel. They're partly right, partly wrong. She died at 70 years old.